Hello, friends and patriots. This is Nick Adams here. Today, I want to speak about something that is not getting a lot of attention at all. In just a few days' time, there is going to be a change in the administration, a change in the White House. It's going to be, unfortunately, President Joe Biden. What would a Biden administration look like? Is it going to be like President Obama's administration from 2008? To January of 2016? Will it be Obama 2.0? Well, let me tell you the things that I believe and that are important to me, and then we can look at what a Joe Biden administration likely will do and be like and defined by. I believe in God, personal responsibility, the sanctity of human life, limited government, a strong national defense, the right to bear arms, the state of Israel, I believe in the idea of America. Now, all of those things, if Barack Obama's administration is anything to go by, all of those things will be under attack in a Joe Biden administration. Because there is nothing to suggest that Joe Biden will be different in a better way than Barack Obama, but there's also a lot to suggest, given the time that we're in, given the era of politics that we're in, given the left would drift even unconscionably further by the Democratic Party, it's even possible that a Biden administration will be worse than the Obama administration. If you cast your mind back to what life was like under Barack Obama, well, we had terrorist attacks all the day. We had attacks on Christianity, we had attacks on the Second Amendment, we had attacks on just about all of the values that you and I celebrate, because of course men like Barack Obama and Joe Biden are embarrassed about the values you and I celebrate. They apologize for being American. They are ashamed of our standing in the world, and thereby feed into the ambitions of foreign enemies, which, let's face it, America is always going to have. Being the best, that's just the result that happens. These guys embolden all of our enemies. They empower all of the people that don't like America. And I think we're going to see manifest political correctness in a Joe Biden administration. Heck, we're already seeing it now in the Congress. You can't say mother, you can't say father. Political correctness and socialism have become what the Democrat Party is all about. That's what we're going to see in a Joe Biden administration. I'll be fighting against it each and every single day. Stay strong, keep the faith. God bless you. God bless America.